Anyway, no, that was not the fence guy. I thought it was. Yeah, silly me. Why would you even believe that that could be him? Anyway, like I said, nobody showed up. They called this morning at 10:48 a.m. saying, oh, the guy's supposed to be out there today, blah, blah, blah. Gee, maybe you would like to explain to me why you're not getting this done, because you motherfuckers ain't getting paid until it's done to my satisfaction. The thing that's really, really funny about it all, it's like, gee, you ever hear the old saying, you can't have dessert till after you finish your dinner? Well, the same thing here. You don't start new projects until you finish the ones that you started. Midwest Fencing, I don't know what happened to them, but the people they have erecting these fences are fucking stupid. And the people they had, the woman that should say, the person they have in the office is just a complete moron.